a new ensign for Indian Navy. The St. George Cross has been removed from Indian Navy's new flag. Instead, it now features the national emblem with the tricolor on the top left corner of the flag. The national emblem is covered by an octagonal shield and sits atop an anchor. Beneath it is the Navy's motto, Samno Varna, which means, may Varna, the god of ocean, be auspicious to us. And the golden border surrounding the national emblem, inspired from the seal of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. My question here is, why did we keep the symbol of Britishers for 75 years, even after the independence?